Everybody's looking at you. Today is Saturday, February 21st. The Oscars are tomorrow, the 22nd, and Mickey Rourke is up for his award for Best Actor in The Wrestler. And if he wins tomorrow, it will largely be due to what made movie history right at that spot in the arch where he has his heart-to-heart with his daughter, with the ocean in the background.